State, a third suspect is now facing charges connected to a Shreveport murder investigation. Rick Rios is charged with second-degree murder and the death of 37-year-old Travis Smiley, who was shot and killed on Colquitt Road just before 1 a.m. Tuesday.
Police say Rios was arrested in Athens, Texas, and booked into the Henderson County Jail pending extradition to Shreveport. His bond has been set at $5 million.